Alright guys, we're back. Oh, Abby's eating a sucker for breakfast. We just had a Big Mac and Dr. Pepper. But we are on our way to church right now, and then TJ Maxx, and we're at Sabres game.
We're into Sabres game, buddy.
Hey, so this is for Christine's mom, so here you go. Alright guys, we're at TJ Maxx now.
I don't know where the woman's at.
Abby's somewhere else, Ashley's somewhere else. Don't know where they went. Oh, we're gonna search for mugs now because she likes mugs. So let's go find mugs. Oh no. There's Ashley.
Dog stuff. I have a dog.
Oh boy, she is a dog.
Do you think Daisy needs a carrot?
Daisy does not like vegetables.
All of your shoes are only like $20. I've never been to a TJ Maxx.
So I only got like 40 something minutes left on my phone, and I don't know how to like clear the data on it. I don't know. So I'm gonna have to delete some stuff. I don't know like how or anything like that. So I have like 50 gigabytes of stuff, but I can't find 50 gigabytes on my phone. So I have no clue how to do it.
I'm gonna get this. Do you think Daisy would like a llama?
Yes. So I'm gonna have to check that out when I get a chance sometime. So yeah, other than that, Abby say hi. She's got a sucker. I don't know what flavor it is.
Peach mango.
Yeah. But it's nacho problem. Yes.
Mom, that's... can we get this for Daisy?
Oh my gosh, that's a full winter jacket.
Yes, she's cool.
That I could fit in this?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh my gosh. It literally says four pets only.
Wink, wink.
Okay. All right, well, we'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. All right, guys. So I cleared some of the data out, so now I actually have a lot of room. I figured out I'd do the trash. But here we are, she's in her Sabres gear. I got bills on because I don't have anything else. But I do got my sweatshirt right here that is BF Gaming. So yeah, we're going to Subway right now. We got a coupon, 2 foot longs for like $13, and then off to the game.
That's a big sandwich.
Uh-huh. It's like a whole 11 inches because they don't measure by 12 inches.
That's a big sandwich.
And then after that, we're going to go find some free parking and go to the game. So, yay. Sabres against Jets. My first team's the Jets. Alright, guys, we are at Subway now. We got the same thing. Yay, she got tuna. I got tuna as always. Yay. So, yeah, after that, game starts at 3. It's 1:15. So we'll be going right after this, finding parking and going in. So we'll catch up with you then. She's on Facebook. Yay. See you then. Alright guys, we are now at the game. There it is. It's gonna be starting soon. What time is it?
It starts in an hour.
So we got an hour just chilling here so that she gets used to like being up this high.
Yeah.
We're very high. We're literally one row. Yeah. So we're very high up there. But yeah.
These are the cheapest tickets. So.
Yeah. We literally just got them like what, last week?
Yeah.
So last week. Yeah. Well, we got 30 minutes, it says, until first period. Right there. So, against Winnipeg, my favorite team. Yeah, versus the Sabres, obviously. I got my gear on. Yeah. So I'll catch up with you when we get back.
Preparation. simply the best. Be sure to check out Simply Pierogi's Polish Kitchen, opening mid-March in Eastern Hills Mall.
Christine's favorite thing right there, the Zamboni.
Gazebo.
Not a gazebo, a Zamboni. There are, in fact, two of them. So not much is happening. The score is 1-1. We are starting the third in a little bit, and Rob Ray's special is on.
Just how we both.
They're fighting. She likes fighting. It's currently 4:48. I am procrastinating because there's literally nothing to vlog here. Because no one's doing anything. And then people just keep the video. But here's the rink. It looks nice and shiny. Fun stuff. So, yeah, we'll catch you in a little bit. Yes, the gazebo is the Zamboni. Finished Sabres game. They won 2-1. There she is. She's still eating her Subway. She's so excited to get back. But there was this like raffle thing at, you had to guess at what time the Sabres would score. And I got the time that they would score. So hopefully I got entered in the raffle. So hopefully I would get the $500 for it. That'd be nice. Hopefully, I think they can like email or call or something like that. So, other than that, a little news, I got my police psych exam tomorrow, so, yeah, that's gonna be like, that's gonna be 2 or 3 hours long, and it's just answering questions, so hopefully that goes good. Other than that, I think this will be the end of it, so, yeah, we'll see you next vlog.